Hello students, in my last video you have seen about the political division of South America, and today our topic is physical features. The four main physical divisions of South America are, that is, Western Mountains or the Andes, Eastern Highlands, Central Lowlands and the Coastal Plains. And today we will deal with these two, that is Western Mountains or the Andes and Eastern Highlands. The Western Mountains, also known as the Andes, this is the Andes Mountains, and these is the longest continuous chain of mountains in the world. It is rather a continuation of the Western Cordilleras of the North America. It stretches for about 7,250 kilometers parallel along the Pacific coast, and from the Caribbean Sea. Here is the Caribbean Sea, and in the north, and to the Cape Horn. Here is the Cape Horn to the south. They are young fold mountains passing through the countries of Argentina, Chile, Peru, Bolivia, Ecuador, Colombia and Venezuela. They are the second highest mountain ranges after the Himalayas. Mount Aconcagua here is the highest peak of the Andes and is located in Argentina. The other high peaks are the Mount Chimborazo and Mount Cotopaxi. This is in Ecuador. They are all active volcanoes, and in spite of being located near the equator, the peaks are snow capped throughout the year because of their altitude, and the region is frequented by volcanoes and earthquakes. The entire region comes under the Pacific Ring of Fire, and the region is also called so because of the presence of active volcanoes. The Andes Mountains have, three parallel ranges. There is presence of intermontane plateaus between them. The peaks are snow-capped and also have a deep gorges. And the Bolivian Plateau here is the largest plateau between the parallel ranges. And Lake Titicaca here is located on this plateau, and it is the world's highest navigable lake. The Amazon River is here. This is the Amazon River, is fed by a number of short and swift rivers that originate on the eastern slopes of the Andes. Now our next topic is the Eastern Highlands. The Eastern Highlands comprises of Guiana Highlands, this is, and the Brazilian Highlands in the north. The Brazilian Highlands, this is the east, and the Patagonian Plateau is in the south. They are much lower in height than the Andes and are made up of old hard crystalline rocks, and the highlands are rich in minerals. The Guiana Highlands are separated from the Brazilian Highlands by the Amazon River. Here is the Amazon River. It is separated by this river. The Angel Falls in Venezuela is located on a tributary of the Orinoco River, and it is 979 meter high. And the Brazilian Highlands are much bigger in size and higher than the Guiana Highlands. The highlands slope steeply and abruptly along the Atlantic Ocean here. And it is drained by River San Francisco and River Parana. Here is the Parana River. And the Patagonian Highlands here, plateau lies close to the, it is here the Patagonian Plateau, it is close to the Andes mountain in the south, and it slopes gently towards the Atlantic Ocean. And the plateau is a great region, and thus it is called desert. Now here I have completed the western mountains are the Andes and the eastern highlands. Now in my last video of this chapter, I will discuss about central lowlands and the coastal plains. Thank you.